At the end of this video, you'll know how to use the audio mixer in Filmora 9 so that you'll have better control of the sound in your video. Keep watching. Hey everyone, it's Elliot from Filmora here to empower your inner video creator. If you want video editing tips and tricks, subscribe to our channel and hit that bell button to be notified of our new releases. So, have you ever wanted better control of your audio? Well, it's really easy to do in Filmora 9 with the audio mixer. The audio mixer is a tool for you to fine-tune your audio by controlling the overall levels, channels, and modes. Alright, let me show you how to use this audio tool. Once you have your video ready and in picture lock, which means all your visuals in your edit is done, you should then edit your audio. Also, I suggest you edit your sound while wearing headphones so it's easier to hear the changes you are making instead of relying solely on your desktop speakers. To open up the audio mixer, select the audio mixer icon in the toolbar below the preview window. On the left side of the mixer, you have controls for the audio levels of your video clips and the audio levels for the sound or music in the music track. To control the levels, you can make them louder or softer by adjusting this icon and moving it up or down. If you want to adjust the channel, you can by rotating this knob-like icon. By doing this, you're adjusting the audio channel's pan/balance control, which switches the sound between the left and right channels. You can see your changes clearly in the channel control panel to the right. To get an idea of what can happen when you adjust the channel, let's put the music audio all the way to the left. To do this, rotate it all the way to the left till it goes to -100. Alright, now let's listen to what we just did. Notice how it's only playing through the left channel or headphone? Play around and experiment with it. Some very creative sound design can come out of using the audio mixer. Now, this large circle on the right displays the pan/balance control, depending on the selected mode. There are two modes, stereo and surround. In surround mode, you can pan from left to right as well as front to back by rotating the video or music icons, which gives you full control of the audio position in surround sound mode. Surround sound mode works best if your video is being played with a surround sound system. It's likely most of your viewers won't be watching with the surround sound system set up, so stereo mode should be fine. In stereo mode, you can only pan left or right. This part of the tool pretty much works the same as the knob icon on the left. Lastly, on the very right of the window is where you can adjust the master levels. This is where you can adjust the master section or all your audio files on your timeline by dragging the master volume slider upwards or downwards. Once you're done adjusting your audio and are happy with all your changes, select OK to save the settings. And that's a quick tutorial of the audio mixer in Filmora 9. What do you think of this feature? Let us know in the comments below. And if you want more video editing tips and tricks, don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, keep creating.